we have this exciting data where we have shown that we can use the body's own immune system to fight the buildup of amyloid plaques in an animal model of Alzheimer's disease. We targeted molecules called receptors, and now some of these receptors or immune receptors can actually bind to pathogenic molecules like amyloid beta. And after binding the amyloid beta, these receptors send a signal to the cells, mostly neurons, or probably other cells too, and these cells react in a way, and then you have death of cells and you have dementia, as you see in Alzheimer's patients. So we thought, why not we chop up the protein, these receptors, so that now they can bind amyloid beta, but they cannot send a signal to the cells, because that ultimately is not right in a chronic setting. And that's exactly what we did. So we took the part of the molecule that actually binds to amyloid beta and said, hey, let's express it in an animal model so that now it scavenges the amyloid beta proteins, the excess of the amyloid beta proteins, and clears the system. This is the first time that we, as a group, could bioengineer a molecule to produce a smaller part of the molecule that will act as a scavenger. And in some ways, this is like an immunotherapy, if you will. In cancer, we have seen all of these different antibody molecules that can actually prevent or in some cases cure patients. So I can only hope, and hopefully this will come true in the next few years, that we can use similar molecules in Alzheimer's disease.